Good morning and welcome to Eagles Nest Live for AHS Morning News. Hello, I'm Maddie.
And I'm Eric. We're here to provide you with the news for today, Friday, January 25th.
Up in the morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule. American history and practical math. You study them hard and hoping to pass. Working your fingers right down to the bone. And the guy behind you won't leave you alone. The cook in the lunchroom's ready to sell. You're lucky if you can find a seat. You're fortunate if you have time to eat. Back in the classroom, open your books. Gee, but the teacher don't know how mean she looks.
Today we are on regular schedule and first period ends at 9:10.
Apollo tennis teams will have drills this Saturday from 1 until 2:30 at center court. These inside courts will cost $5 for each player.
The Apollo Blue House players will be performing Anna in August tonight at 6 in the auditorium. Tickets are $5. Please come out and support Apollo's Blue House players.
Seniors, don't forget that Monday, Life Touch will be here to take your pictures in caps and gowns. Picture packets are available in the front office as well as the guidance office. Picture and makeup day is Friday, February 1st. If you have questions, see Mr. Poff.
All right, hi. I'm Mr. Van Bussum, and I'm talking to you today about academic team. There's actually three coaches, if you don't know. I'm the head coach. Ms. Stanley is the FPS and the composition coach. And Ms. Owens coaches written assessment, and she also coaches the JV team. So far, we had a really good regular season. The quick recall team, the varsity quick recall team, finished 5-3. We had a winning record last year. We actually improved quite a bit from where we were. Governor's Cup is a pretty big thing. We try to go as far as we can each year with state, and that's really where our biggest competition is. Seniors this year, we've had on the team for 4 years, Brooklyn Knight and Chris Cox, and they've really shown a lot of dedication to the team, and really glad that they've been a part of academic team since they started.
Hey guys, I'm just here to remind y'all that Dance Blue is this Sunday. Make sure that you just come prepared, like with shorts and tennis shoes and a t-shirt, and just be ready to have fun for the kids.
Yeah. What's going on, guys? We're here in the E&L studio, and I'm Gage, here to bring you another edition of Eagle Nation Sports. Let's get right into it.
Yeah, I remember.
weekend sports here. I'll see you next week.
For today's lunch, you have a choice of hot dog in the Global Fair line, brunch for lunch in the Mama's Kitchen line, sub or chef salad in the sub and salad line, several sandwich choices in the sandwich line, and snickerdoodle cookie is the dessert of the day.
We would like to wish the following co-curricular activities good luck as they participate in events this weekend. The boys basketball team as they travel to play Muhlenberg County tonight. The archery team as they travel for competition at Warren East tonight. The bowling team as they travel to Paducah to compete in regional competition. The wrestling team as they travel to Fort Knox to compete the state duels. The girls basketball team as they host Christian County tomorrow afternoon with the JV playing at 2 and the varsity at 3:30. The academic team as they compete in District Governor's Cup tomorrow, and the ROTC marksmanship team as they host a competition tomorrow morning. Again, good luck to all, and if you get a chance, come to watch the Blue House players as they present their last performance of Anna in August at 6, tonight in the auditorium. Thank you, have a great day.
Good morning, Eagles, and welcome to your Friday. Get right into our birthdays today and through this weekend. Sierra Hamilton celebrating a birthday today. Jeffrey Johnson, Tasha Ralph, Summer Riley, Malik Wilson today. Hopefully Malik gets a win for his birthday today. For tomorrow, Garrett Snyder. And then on Sunday, Layla Cecil, Nerea Combest, Leanna Lacefield, Emily McAdams, Daniel McKay, and Liza Vinson, all celebrating birthday Sunday. Let's make it a great weekend. Be safe.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.